I think, I'm certainly aware of that, and not a day goes by where I don't think of Owen there in Kansas City. But yeah, I'm certainly more aware of that in the ring. Again, it's when it happened that god awful event happened that night, right before my match. So I think about it. I think about it all the time. Yeah, and I think about being more careful and being aware, obviously, in this film with the weaponry, as well as in the ring stuff too, as well.